We need to find out what's making the water come up so high.
And what turned a narrow stream into this wide pond.
I know! Why don't we look around and observe? You know, see what we can notice?
Good idea!
And I will take some photos of the Great Stream Rescue.
Great! Let's go, team!
Huh? Sarah, I noticed something!
Oh.
There are lots of trees on the ground here.
I wonder how they all fell down.
They were chewed.
Chewed? How do you know?
Thought projecting! When Ferbler eats a carrot, she chews it. Until it looks kind of like the shape of these trees.
Oh, yeah. I can see the bite marks. So something chewed on these trees until they fell down?
And chewed the branches off, too.
So where did all the branches go? Hey, look what I noticed! The stream is blocked!
You're right! The water can't get through!
Team, we found a bunch of branches piled up in the water!
Branches? We're on our way! See? Those branches are blocking the stream, and the water has nowhere to go, so it spreads out and gets higher and higher.
Oh no! I see a fuzzy animal in trouble! It's surrounded by water!
It's a beaver!
It must be stuck out there on that pile of branches!
More branches?
We must rescue it!
Okay, new plan. First, we'll save the beaver. Then we save the stream.
They're not my furry friend. Help is on the way.
I got this. I'll just make a bridge with this log.
Didn't need rescuing after all.
It's a good little swimmer.